Hello there, Joku here, the Italian Samurai, and today we are going to do the final three dungeons, level 7, 8, and then the final one, 9. So sit back, grab a drink, grab some snacks, or grab anything you want. Snuggle time. What are we drinking? Drinking anything good? Eating anything good? Pizza, hot dogs, chicken nuggets? Chicken nuggets sounds good right now. Pizza. Well, I had that pizza last night. Anyways, grab your favorite drink, your snack, and turtle time. We're about to get into the last three dungeons. Alright. You fuckers, get away from me. Wait, why am I fucking walking? I love how that is. Alright. Just where I needed to go to. Pickers? Ba 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 ba. Really? They put that there? That's cheating. If you guys didn't really know, in the original, there is no mark there for the flute. You just had to, well, I don't know. Forgot what you had to do back in the original, but there was no icon there to tell you, hey, play the flute here. Okay, I got enough bombs. Wait. Shit. I should have got myself some fucking... potion. You ready for me, man? Very good. We already know you're gonna die. Wish you can carry more bombs than just 8. Another dark room. I need to get a candle. Or not. You push when he walks in? I think we push when he's in here. I'm not sure. Or I'm just like hallucinating. Like, I thought you do. You're like, you do, man! Yeah, fuck. Ah! For you guys who are wondering in the beginning, I am wearing my official YouTube hat. Sound timer. Pick up your merch at the shop. Link in the description. Got good shirts in there. Anybody who drives and yeah, good shirts. Burn, bitches! I'll take that. Ha ha ha. You guys got stick. Was there anything nearby? It was. I bomb it. Or keep my bombs. I bomb the shit out of it. Let's go explore. I should just, wow, I don't know how many I'm gonna pick up, but. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, guys. Yeah, you gotta put it right in your face. Yep. Yeah, you gotta like with the. I bet you like to have more bombs. I do. Wait. This is where the little hands come out. Good thing they won't have to pay for fucking bombs because then I got some bombs. Gumbo gum. Oh. I should have bought the meat. Of course. I gotta go back outside, find some fucking meat, unless I can just. Anything else in that? No. Let's go find those stupid fucking dinosaurs. Looks like we're going outside to find some fucking meat. So Mr. Gumbo Gumbo can get your shit. Down about to say that. What the hell? There's somebody here. What's going on? Am I being punked? I didn't come up on this place. I don't know. Buy something, will ya? It's like, all right, get the fuck out of here. Okay. I think it's a secret. You can't have two shops at once right now. I'm stupid enough to. It's a habit of just grabbing hearts like, you're here for it. I know. I'll take those. It's gonna be a journey to find out where the fuck meet at. Cause I totally forgot where the fuck meet at. This secret? I think I did. Yeah, I just. I forget where I went to, but yeah. Just double checking. You never know. I'll take it all. Where are you meet, man? Link, we have the meat. Apparently we don't have the fucking meat. I can't find the fucking meat. We better meet the meats in here. I don't want to buy that yet because I want to make sure I find fucking meats. I've been searching my whole life for fucking meat. Meat. Yes. $100 for fucking meats. Thank you. Level 2. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. I've been drinking a lot of fucking carbonated stuff. Excuse me. I'm sorry, guys. It's just... There. Got the meats. Yes. Now, where's the meat man? I'll keep going up. Gumble, gumble, my meat, man. You want the meat? He's like, I want the meats. Hey, gumble, gumble. God, I hope that's like for not to hold every single time. I'm like, God damn it, man! Sweet, sweet. I will take this to the bank. Wrong button. All right, everybody freezes. Damn. I thought I could get like a fucking key or some shit. I don't know. I mean, I don't know. Just go in there and think. Save a key. Oh, he's a pistol. Come this way. Come this way. I can't. Oh, okay, so you get your red candle in here. So I can use it multiple times. I believe I can use this now with the fire. Oh, I took it. Oh, I can get the book. Yeah, I get the book. Bomb. I got one last fucking key. I don't even have enough bombs for those mean. Fuck. Ah, shit. Did they take me? I forgot. Did they? Okay, so I just go back here. Oh, shit, I ain't even gone through over here yet. Damn, what the fuck's wrong with me? Oh, that's cool, because I don't want to have to walk all the way back. I did go over here, didn't I? No. Yeah, see, so that's it. Link. Can I go up that one? No. Yeah, okay, that's basically telling you level 9 is a fucking rock. I'm already in 7, I could have told you that in 8. Here we go, Mr. Fruit Man. Or Whistle, I don't call it. I call it Fruit. I got the bombs, I got the beams, you get the beams. I've been trying every single thing, I've been trying every single room. No. So we got like three at the bottom. One, two, three, one, two. I don't know where I'm gonna go. Okay, come on. Yes. Oh god, no.
Okay.
I know. I'm like, yucky, no. I know, I just feel like I just wasted the key because I could have just gone around. Okay, alright. I went to that damn dungeon here, right? They didn't really take me anywhere besides... That's the sand. I'm missing something. No bombs. I'm gonna go find that. I'm gonna go find our stupid dinosaurs. Be a pain in the ass. The fuck am I missing? We go back to that one fucking room with the hands. I think I know where I have to go. I think I know now. I'm just gonna get some bombs or something. I think I know where I gotta go. It's been a while since I played this game all the way through, so I'm just... Excuse me, guys. No, I don't want to do that. I think I got pushed one of those blocks. And something opens up. I think the thing is... There's gotta be something in here. I gotta be missing something here. There it is. I swear to God, I thought I pushed that button. Oh no! I can't believe I almost spent like 15 minutes or so just to try to... I better give me some bombs or something. I got no fucking bombs. Are you serious? I got no goddamn bombs, you fucking horse. Oh man. Of course, there's gotta be a fucking room that's got bombs in it. No, fuck it. Let me go to the... Come get me, Hans. Hans. Oh, now you guys want to come out? Now do I want to be bombs? It's like, oh, bombs and stuff. And it's like, when you need something, they don't give it to you. Come on, give me some bombs. Crying out loud now. Bombs! Bombs! Bombs, motherfuckers. So I need some bombs, man. I need some bombs. You guys drop me some bombs? Some fucking bombs. No bombs here. Bombs should be like in every local fucking shop. Bombs here, bombs there, don't know what. Bombs there. It's like bombs here, bombs there, bomb, 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 bomb. Oh, the fuck down. Like any other Zelda game, bombs are like the number one thing. Like, hey, you want some bombs? Yes. I'll take some bombs. Now watch. I bought bombs, and they're probably just going to start like, hey, man, you want some bombs? Are you serious right now? And thank you for everyone's giving my money back. We got level 2. Let's go to level 3. Let's call it a day. You guys still enjoying your snacks, your drinks, your food? What's your weather out wherever you guys are at? 76 here. Thank you. My way all the way to the top. You guys didn't do a goddamn thing. I don't even know why I wasted my buck. No. About to say, if I have to go get another man, I'm like, yo, I'm not giving you another fucking video. It's like, I am not giving you no more fucking meats. I have to come back in there, I'm like, you what? Ah, fuck you. Yeah. I know, like, I'm just. Fucking stop moving! Oh, she's sick. Now you guys wanna fucking give me bombs. You fucking faggots. Oh, you gotta kill the motherfuckers first? I gotta kill the hands. You gotta kill the hands. Alright. No! Link, stop going into fucking things you don't want to go to. It's not the hole you're looking for. You guys can stop fucking moving. I don't know if they made this game way too easy or something, but damn. Level 7 in the books. All right, I got the money. I'll come down here. I'm going to buy me a potion. You guys hear my dog? She's a pain in the ass. Probably barking at some stupid neighbor out there. Boo hoo! Shut up, dog. Yes, level 8. Here we are. Okay, no bombs there. Oh, this bitch's a bomb, dude. Shit. I didn't know if this was gonna stop me or not, but stop fucking chasing me, you asshole. Yeah, so now, since I have the book, I can, yeah. I think I'm missing something. I know I'm missing a power bracelet. Why don't you go get it? I forgot where half the shit's at, man. Trying to waste my damn bomb, so if that works. There's more from these. Thank you. Well, you just don't know what's gonna happen. I mean, you use potion and then. Oh shit, man, I have to worry about fucking arrows? I mean. Gotta be something in here, then just like you get to a fucking room, it's got enemies, you're like, what the hell is this for? Okay, so you need some arrows. Come on, you fucking bitch. All that for a fucking heart? You fucking ass. Well. No, Link, you're not fucking. You're not. You are flammable. That's it. Oh shit, I got mere life, bro. I got mere life. I'm gonna bomb that, but. You got this key here. Alright. 8 bombs. Hold up. I know I probably missed a lot of stuff in here, but really? Seek for the Lion's Key. What the fuck just happened? I have no idea what happened, but oh, so I did get all the hearts because then wait, I don't get either. Unless I missed one container, I'm not sure. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna pause it real fast. Alright guys, I had to quickly do a little research where how to get the magic bracelet. Apparently it was very close and I intended to be. I'm like, why the fuck am I missing something? I don't know what's like turns into a dungeon. Was it 68 for a potion? Yeah. I need 10 more moves. 9 more moves. Give me all the rubies. And the hearts. That's why I'm like, did I miss something in 8? Because I was like... it just ended so fast. I didn't even get the compass. I didn't get the fucking map. I'm just like... All of a sudden, like... Fuck. That's weird. Use them like. Oh, thank you. Come on, guys. Give me money. Give me money. Take those two. One more fucking ruby, you fuckers. Jesus Christ. You guys are being stingy in the fucking rubies. Being stingy in the fucking rubies, man. Too bad you just can't cut trees like you used to do back in the day. One of you guys got a ruby. Yeah, one ruby. Are you serious? One fucking ruby. Thank you. It's like looking for one ruby. And the price would be like, it's $80. I'm like, no! No. All right. Quick, take a little drink here. So, well, I do need some rubies because I'm going to use arrows. Arrows are your rubies in this game, which I think is kind of. to go up this way. We can go this way. I gotta go around. These guys still enjoying their snacks? What are you making for dinner? I'm making pasta and meatballs. Hell yeah. Good old-fashioned pasta. Yeah. All right. Bring in the money. Bring in the money. Oh, no. Okay, cool. What's this guy here? I had to research that. That's why I had to split the video. What the fuck? Hey, crap. There's a crack right there. 3 bombs. I got 8 bombs. See, there's a crack right there. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. And that. Alright. You owe me for. Man, get the fuck out of here. See, I see cracks, and I guarantee ya. You owe me for that. Wow. Another one. You guys watching this, pro tip, do not go there. There's another crack. Let me guess. You owe me for that. Oh my god, are you serious? There's 3 in a row? Fuck you, old people. Fine, you stay in a fucking hole. Hope you fucking die there. Never come out. Let me guess. Is this gonna be a 4th one? You guys fucking die in a hole. Fuck you, old people. You owe me for that. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. I'm not saying it worth. Like how far is Janet like live way the fuck up in this? I live way up here. This is the one right here. Oh god, I love that, dude. Oh, fucking love that. You hear that bass line? Oh god, badass fucking music. Oh, fuck. I got that shit too. Watch this shit. Just sounds like two fucking instruments, a fucking... Just sounds like fucking two instruments, a bass and a fucking piano, or a keyboard. Bitch. I'm gonna be running out of bombs, man. Forgot how to kill that thing. Oh. So you gotta kill this stupid little. I'm just gonna start flashing my fucking. There you go, I went. Thank you. And I'm gonna fucking die, bro. Oh, fuck, don't wanna go that way. I think I'm gonna waste a bomb. Christ, they take too much fucking life off me, even with the... Fuck that, I'm gonna get this bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ. The game is so glitchy like that. It's like you can't even walk backwards without... Stop. Wait, there you go. Get unlocked there. No. the right choice. Leaving this damn thing just to how are you guys doing? So enjoying your snacks? Oh, fuck. I'm like literally stuck in here now. Literally stuck. I don't have any more keys. There's no more bombs. I can't use any bombs. Oh, they don't take no health off of me. What the fuck? It's a glitch in the matrix. I have to do one thing, hopefully this won't kill me. I am literally stuck in here, like... No idea, but that's a death trap. Any keys? I'll go this way again. I'm going to find one place that had like all the bombs. Like, oh, go here, here. Need a potion. Level 2 again. One thing about that, I'm gonna get fucked up. There's definitely potion bombs. How the hell you hit me from there? Did I buy a key? I don't want to buy a key. Oh, I think I need to do is find a lion's key. Now I can come here. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to find out where that stuff is at.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Shit. I was talking the whole time, but that's all right. Anyways, guys, that's that video. Oh, press start button. If you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. Share, comment down below. As always, I'm Joku. See you guys in the next video. Stranded.